Hello everyone, welcome to Shalini Foods. Today's recipe is New Year Special South Indian Chicken Roast. Let's start the recipe. This is the process of preparing masala paste. Add 1 chopped big onion and 2 to 3 chilies. Chilies should be adjusted as per your taste. Add 1/2 tablespoon of ginger garlic paste and 1 pinch of clove and cinnamon powder. Grind into a fine paste. I grind equal amounts of clove and cinnamon into a powder and store in an airtight container so that we can use them in many recipes. Add 1/4 kg boneless chicken, or even you can use chicken with bones. Add 1/2 tablespoon of turmeric, salt as per your taste, and 1 tablespoon of red chili powder, 2 tablespoon of curd. Add grinded masala paste and mix well. Now add 1 tablespoon of oil. Add chicken and cook it well. It will take about 10 minutes. If it doesn't cook well, add little water and cook it. Chicken cooked perfectly. Transfer cooked chicken into other vessel. In the same pan, add 2 tablespoons of oil and 1 tablespoon of ghee. Add 1/2 inch of cinnamon, 2 cloves, 1 star anise and 1 cardamom. Saute for 1 minute on low heat. Now add handful of chopped coriander. Saute for 1 minute on low heat. Now add cooked chicken. Fry chicken on low to medium heat until chicken turns into red color. It will take around 10 minutes. If needed, add 1 tablespoon of oil. While serving, add lemon juice on the top of the chicken. Adding lemon juice increases the taste of this chicken roast. Try the recipe and let me know your feedback in comments. South Indian chicken roast is served as a starter and even as a side dish. Garnish with some coriander, lemon, and serve. If you didn't subscribe till now, subscribe my YouTube channel and hit the bell icon. Thanks for watching.